Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new to this channel, then you should know that I am Susmita Siddhi and I make videos on clothing, hauls, skincare and makeup. I mostly make makeup and skincare videos. Now I am coming up with more clothing haul videos. So please take a moment and do subscribe to my YouTube channel. It means a lot to me if you subscribe to my YouTube channel because it motivates me to shoot videos and post them. Today I'm gonna share with you my reviews on the jackets which I bought from Ajio. Ajio is a website where I can buy more and I can save more. That's why I like that thing about Ajio. So without any delay, let's jump into this video. This was the jacket which I made love at first sight. This is from the brand Global Desi. It is the long line waterfall shrug and this is perfect for winters, and the size which I opted is medium. If you are into my fit, you can opt for size small, and this costed me around 642 rupees, but the MRP of this jacket was 2499 rupees. I highly recommend this jacket to you. This is the denim jacket from the brand Trends in Ajio, and it has a typographic panel on the sleeves which makes it a sporty denim jacket. I actually own myself a normal denim jacket, but I wanted to get a sporty stylish look at denims, so I bought this jacket and it costed me around 450 rupees, which is very cheap, and the quality of this jacket is very great, so buy it. This third jacket is from the brand Ajio, and this is the embroidered Ajio olive green jacket. It is a long line jacket and it is sleeveless, and it can be worn with a choker and a jeans or anything. You can wear it in an Indo-Western style, you can style it with a belt, so it looks very great, and you just have to iron it a little bit. I didn't iron it, so you can iron it and you can wear it and it looks elegant, beautiful. This shrug is from the brand AKS and it is an animal print shrug. I'm very sorry for stylizing it with a long sleeve t-shirt. Actually style it with a sleeveless or short sleeve t-shirt. You can see a model wearing a sleeveless t-shirt inside. It looks very elegant on her. I'm sorry for that. I think you must get this jacket for sure, and this is a polyester material. I really liked it.